gossip, gossip of the stars, Hollywood insider, wherever you are, who's dating, splitting, money affairs,
it's Dina's Daily Dirt.
No running or hiding, always on the scene, giving us dirt, spilling all the beans, she's so juicy, juicy,
it's Dina's Daily Dirt.
Hey, what's going on? I'm Dina Lang from Sunny 107.9, and we do Dina's Daily Dirt every weekday morning, 6:20, 7:20, 8:20. In case you missed it this morning, here's your condensed version. Mean Girls, the reunion, yeah, it happened. Is there going to be a sequel? No chance, according to Tina Fey, at least. Entertainment Weekly, they gathered all the Mean Girls stars. They had Amanda Seyfried and Lindsay Lohan, which is kind of crazy because I thought she left the country and was never coming back. But, you know, stuff happens. Rachel McAdams was there, Lacey Chabert, and Tina Fey confirmed it is not happening. No sequel. She said too much time has passed. Dumb and Dumber, they should have taken a hint from that one, and they're not going to do it. Channing Tatum says when he was a stripper here in South Florida back in the 90s, he would make $150 on his best night. So no wonder he went into movies, because $150 on his best night, $50 on his worst night. For Channing Tatum, I mean, he makes that like every 30 seconds now. And AC/DC drummer Phil Rudd arrested yesterday because he was, well, doing something that's not really legal, trying to kill two men. He was trying to hire a hitman to kill two guys. We don't have the identity of the two people he wanted dead. However, the law frowns upon that. I understand it's a big no-no. So, you know, he's got some problems. He was also charged with possession of meth and pot. So I don't think he's really all that concerned anyway right now. He's just wondering where he's going to get some meth while he's stuck on the inside. But that's Dina's Daily Dirt. And you can check us out tomorrow morning. Back Friday morning edition of The Dirt, 6:20, 7:20, 8:20. And we talk to our movie critic, Willie Waffle. He'll tell you what's worth seeing and what's not this weekend at the box office. Have a great day.
Dina's Daily Dirt.